Davidson plum. Plum look like a blood plum, but is very sour in taste. Davidson plums are known as one of the best of the native plums. The deep dark purple fruits contain a soft juicy pulp with a sharp acidity. The aroma is earthy, like fresh beetroot with slight pickled notes. Davidson plum products are available in supermarkets and specialty stores in value-added form, like Davidson plum yogurt, jams, sauces and drinks. It has two flat seeds that are about the same size as the blood plums. It is a small, narrow rainforest tree. Davidson plum is a native Australian tropical rainforest fruit. Davidson plum also contains magnesium, zinc, calcium, potassium and manganese, while berry contains zinc, calcium, iron and manganese, a high level of lutein. A carotene oil compound that plays an important role in eye health was detected in Davidson's plum, possessing higher levels than avocado. Lutein improves visual function and symptoms in atrophic age-related macular degeneration. This is the leading cause of vision loss in aging Western societies. Lutein protects the retina from damage by inhibiting inflammation, one of nature's most effective antioxidants, containing anthocyanin that researchers are identifying as an exciting and powerful compound for the cosmetic industry, assists in prevention of wrinkles, eliminates free radicals, reduces UV damage, improves skin health, and promotes collagen, elastin and elasticity of skin. Davidson plum contains high levels of anthocyanins, natural pigments that are strong antioxidants, which could be a source of a natural food colorant that enhances the health properties of foods in which it is used. Its high potassium, sodium ratio indicates potential application in foods to reduce hypertension. Some appreciate the acidic taste when it is eaten fresh. It thrives best in shady areas but is now popularly being cultivated in warm regions commercially. When young, it can be a beautiful indoor plant.